I wanted to thank you for leading me to them, by the way. The humans' cell, that is.
I killed most of them.
Of course, sooner or later, they'd be whistling my tune just like everybody else, but... Meantime, it was that little cracker program they dreamed up that got my attention. That was a genuine nuisance, no doubt about it. One thing even they didn't know, though, I'm wired, too. I replaced 98% of my own noodle with nanotissue years ago. But mine's different. It's built to send. To transmit. Whereas every other nanocell that I put out there, including the ones in your head, Kable, designed to receive. I think it. And you do it. We're talking every slayer, everyone in Society City. I believe your better half would fall under that category, provided they're within range of my transmitters.
Very nice, Castle. So you got an army of psychotics and deviants to dance around for you.
You're thinking small, Kable. But not as small as me. See, nanocells are real small. 1,000 times smaller than these dust particulates. You inhale it, they go to work replicating, spreading like a virus, multiplying in exponentials. 6 months' time, I could have 100 million people converted, ditch diggers, porn stars, and presidents. Not one would be the wiser. 100 million people who buy what I want them to buy and vote how I want them to vote, do pretty much damn well anything I figure they ought to do. For instance...